What is your worst injury?
If you don't know what just happened just now, I was taking out the garbage for my mother, and I cut my leg with a shard of glass that was sticking out. I didn't have to go to the hospital, but I did have to leave bandage on for 5 days, so. Anyways, love you guys. Bye.